Good morning, everybody. Bookworm 1398 here. Well, I guess it's like probably noon. I should say good noon, everybody. Just wanted to say hi and tell everybody that it's a nice day here. And I guess a bunch of people are having a get together this weekend. A bunch of YouTube people are having to get together up in New York State. That would be really neat to go to. I think that'd be a lot of fun, but I just live too far away. It would take a couple hours to get there, and you know, I probably have to work this weekend too. But a lot of people that I watch regularly on YouTube are. My dog is going crazy, and so is my daughter this morning. A lot of people that I watch are going, Boondang Bear, and Moomay, and some other people, and they're all going to be there, and I watch their videos all the time, and I think they're really cool and funny. Get some recipes from my Boondang Bear. Yeah, he's really cool and funny. I'm all stuffed up this morning for some reason. My eyes are, you know, remember when I said I thought I had found the right makeup for my eyes? I was going to wear Almay, and I tried Almay. I got Almay mascara. I got Almay eyeliner. I got Almay eyeshadow and everything. And I wore it the day before yesterday to work. And my eyes were fine. They didn't itch, they didn't burn, they didn't get red, nothing. Then I wore it yesterday, and they were fine, didn't have any problems. Took it off last night, had a little bit of burning last night. And then this morning, they're horrible. My eyes are itching and burning and hurting and red. And you know, I don't know, it may not be the makeup, it might be the makeup removing wipes I've been using. It might have been that, so I'm going to try not wearing any makeup for a few days on my eyes. And then I'm going to try the Almay again, but when I take it off, I'm just going to use, you know, a hot washcloth and see how I do with that. Because it could be the makeup removing wipe, it could be something in it. You know, that I'm allergic to. I'm allergic to a lot of stuff. My face, you know, I can't wear any kind of cheap, cheap makeup on my, especially my eyes. Now my face, it's not too bad. My eyes are really, really sensitive to stuff, so. Is it
the dog's birthday today? When, tomorrow?
Oh, our little guy's birthday. Our dog Oi that you see in the video sometimes. It's his birthday tomorrow. He'll be 3 years old. It's hard to believe we've had him for 3 years. He is such a good boy. He's coming over this way. He's up. Oh, there he is. There he goes. He's running around. He's playing with my daughter right now. Well, I have today off for, I don't know, whatever reason. It's pretty bizarre. Usually I work Fridays, so I might make another video later. I got to go in and check my schedule later on, too. I think we might go to the pool this afternoon. I've got a lot of things going on with my mom today. She's got physical therapy coming in and occupational therapy, and she's got a nurse aide coming in, and then I've got another woman coming in from a different agency about getting some help for my mom and dad, for help for me, an agency coming in, see if I can get some caregivers to come in and help me take care of them later on today, probably around 1 o'clock. So, anywho, got some stuff going on today. Just wanted to pop on here and say hello to everybody, and I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye.